city. See this spot? I don't know what it is, man. Signal. That's what? 1, 2, 3 times you change lanes. Oh, you're gonna go for 4? There you go. 4. Oh. Jesus Christ. 5, 6 times no signal light? Man, oh man. See, I'm gonna change lanes here because this lane, the right lane ends after this light. Okay? Now watch all these fucking idiots here on the right. Rather than get into this lane, don't try to get in front of me, you guy beside me, because you ain't getting in. But that guy's gonna let him in. Yep. You go ahead, you fucking idiot. And how much you want to bet he's gonna turn in Finley Creek? Look, good, no one's letting him in. Are you, what the fuck are you doing? Yes, tap out. The guy behind me did the exact same thing to the car behind me. Now we're all doing 50. And there he is. Look how far he got from cutting everybody off. Cut 2 people off to get 2 cars ahead, and how much you want to bet he's going to turn here? Well, usually they turn into Finley Creek. We're doing... Oh! So you cut everyone off. Fucking stupid old woman. Cut everybody off because I got to get to my house 5 seconds faster than you. Didn't see us coming. Come on, buddy. If you fucking turn, I'm gonna fucking shit. You are gonna fucking turn, aren't you? Yep. Still hasn't hit the speed limit yet. For sure you were fucking turning there. You're driving so goddamn slow. That sign's seen better days. 41 Utpurse. It used to say 417 Auto Parts. 41 Utpurse. Look, see, nobody coming, so I can go. Oh, buddy. Come on. farmer and whatnot, but Christ almighty. You're doing fucking 65, buddy. Like, the roads are clear.
This is another Jump Jam with DJ Elon on Jump 106.9.
Yet to hit fucking 75. You know, the speed limit's changing to 50, but Jesus Christ. Oh, now you're gonna speed up? Are you serious? Look at him. It's 50, and now you're doing 80? Oh my God. I don't understand. It just boggles my fucking brain. How you can drive 70 in an 80 and then drive 80 in a 50. You weren't doing 80 in the fucking 80. So why are you doing 80 now? Unbelievable. Like, I'm doing 70, right? I'm doing 20 over the limit and he's gaining on it. Unreal. I don't want to drive 80 in the 80, but I want to drive 80 in the 50. And I see it like this. See the no parking sign right there? Where people aren't supposed to park?
Ladies and gentlemen, start your sauces.
Why are you parked there?
In the all-you-can-eat position. That's right. Montana's famous all-you-can-eat.
Can't park there.
All day, every day.